now has the strength to stand against the armies of Isengard and Mordor. What I'm doing today is I've been providing the voice of Saruman in the game.
Tower of Stone.
Saruman, the White, is the head of the Order, and he thinks that he can be the Lord of the Rings.
We must join with Saruman.
The power of Saruman lies in his voice. None can contend with the will of Saruman. He's not just a wizard who can do extraordinary things. He can convince the most unlikely people. This is the impression, you see, that he gives. All-powerful.
Do not let him speak. He will put a spell on us.
It's rather like chess. But you know, if you do the right things, you can beat me. If you do the wrong things, you are the losers.
Sauron learns that the ring is in the hands of a hobbit. He will be drawn to it. Fate has given us four, and he knows not who bears the ring. This confusion is the bait I must place in my trap.
Don't you understand? The enemy thinks you have the ring. He's coming for you.
Then the war will come, and Rohan will ride to Gondor's aid, striking from the north, unchecked by a now cleansed Isengard. Aragorn travels through death's shadow to summon to the White City an army that even Sauron cannot master. With Pippin, I travel to Minas Tirith, the anvil upon which we must beat Sauron's armies, in our bid to buy Frodo and Sam enough time.
Reached my ears of this Aragorn, son of Elthorn, and I tell you now, I will not bow to this ranger from the north.
Is there any hope, Gandalf, to Frodo and Sam?
There never was much hope.
Just a fool's hope.
It will be before these walls that the doom of our time shall be decided.
Thank you.
break you!
Our catapults are vital. With them, we shall destroy those towers.
As long as you can.
Yeah.
swords!
Down to the inner wall!
Clear the area!
I will draw you, Saruman, as poison is drawn from our wound.
I'm on a summer's day in the headquarters in England of EA, where I've been adding my voice to the game, which people can now play. It's a curiosity of Gandalf that there are many of us. There's me. But then, when we was making the film, there was my double. And there was the stunt Gandalfs, the ones who did the fights and the twirls. And then there's the digitalized Gandalfs, who are sometimes seen in the crowd scenes in the film. Then there's the Gandalf of this game. Gandalf is 7,000 years old, but he can do the most remarkable things, and he's still got a spring in his step. And I only wish that Gandalf in the film had been quite as agile as Gandalf in the game. Maybe the wisest of you will choose to be Gandalf. Maybe the most perceptive of you. Isn't Gandalf everyone's favorite character? Well, I know he's mine.
Sadly, I excel at your game.
If you can't be in the movie, you might as well play the game. It's the next best thing.